for 1 year.
Okay.
1 year.
1 year, yeah. In this space. And because we are doing some work, preparation in Plaza Andao.
Okay.
So this is going to be a place, yeah, where we are doing for exhibition, yeah, during the year. Yeah. And the first one is starting the 22 of February.
Okay. Yeah.
So this, of course. Okay. So we have an exhibition around all the Josephine is world in three steps, like Josephine Grete Imperial, yeah, is Josephine in the court. She was like a fashionist, and all the women of the court follows her on the fashionist style. She loves the tiara, she loves the necklace, and she was a love by nature. So we can see all Josephine in this amazing explosion of nature, irregularity on the pieces. She has a love by the botanism. Uh-huh. So you will see an explosion as Éclat Floral. Éclat Floral is one other set you will see now. And also the pieces of Soir de Fête. Soir de Fête is the ambience at night, the colors, the amazing stones. Mm-hmm. We can see these pure diamonds. You can see also the emerald, also you see it's an explosion,
it's a ruby,
of colors,
no,
ruby,
yeah,
yes,
yeah.
No, this one is not ruby, it's I'm going to bring also the prizes,
yeah,
it's Rubia Espinel, red espinel. Ah. This red espinel is, yeah, on an amazing and vibrant red.
Yeah.
So you see, I'm going to ask her to take it out so you can check this. This is the mix.
Eso perfecto.
We're going to see, we have the pearls that they are nature pearls, mm-hmm, that they belong to a tiara from the beginnings of the 20th century.
Mm.
And this one after was also a necklace made by the family. Chaumet bought it again and, mm-hmm, took these pearls to create also a necklace, some earrings, and this amazing tiara. So you can see the how different are these pure pearls. You need at least 10,000 coquille to find a pure pearl, okay. And then we have a cultivated pearl from Akoya that I will show you to, mm-hmm, see the differences. This one is more irregular, mm-hmm, those creation and actual creation inspired by all the tiaras from Chaumet's Josephine's court. So this is, she loves the colors, the tiaras, and when you are at Chaumet Museum in Place Vendôme, we have all these tiaras that was doing in metal, mm-hmm, that we used to create the real tiaras. So they were painting by hand and to start by this creation that we can see in the actuality.
Do you have clients that buy tiaras still at the moment?
Yes. For example, we have a lot of presentation in society in China,
oh,
and
okay,
also in Dubai.
Okay.
So they,
oh, yeah,
also go for these special moments. And I know also we have a lot of clients that they buy, even women, working women with grace and character, that they buy from themselves once every year for the events of the,
yeah,
of the enterprises.
For balls and
for
stuff.
For balls, yeah, yes. And, yes, I will tell you, because they change by the stones. Because they changed me yesterday. We have this diadema,
yeah,
that is with a vivid pink from Madagascar,
yeah,
Sapphire Rose.
Yeah.
This one is 260,000 and 400. So mostly of them, the price is around 200.5 euros. Okay.
Not bad, it's a bargain.
It's not,
yes,
bad.
Depending when you think of it.
Almost
1 million. Yes, almost 1 million.
Which one, the big one? Though, right?
Yes,
this
the big
looks
one.
At, this looks the most expensive.
Yes, it's the most. It's the most expensive. Then we have, 222, that this is the sapphires from,
yeah,
Ceylon. Then we have also the diadem is almost 350. So yes, we are in around until the million, from 200 to the million.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is the fabulous.
Yes. with the nature pearls, that I think for me is a masterpiece. How is this pearl? And how they have like movement. They are different. Well, no, this is something. Please.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
So we have, they belong to Mozambique. So you can see these amazing colors that we think they are almost as I was talking by this love of nature.
Yeah.
They have like movements. They are surrounded, as you can feel, as it was like a good though, like a rain in the forest.
Okay.
So always thinking about this love by Josephine, but all the nature and the exuberance of the nature. She was a botanist.
Romanticizing also. Nature.
Yes. So always thinking about this.
So she was already ecological at that time, but with diamonds and rubies.
Yes, and and birds, colorly birds.
Well, it's a pioneer.
She has even peacocks, a lot of peacocks outside Paris.
Yeah.
That it was very interesting to see the house she lives with Napoleon.
Yeah.
That was very, very nice. So. And yes, she was like a fashionista, and also she came from she was from Martinique, but so she has also this love by the colors, by the birds, so this
a bit strombotic.
Yes, very much, because for the color, it's a
culture.
Was something different.
It's the African culture with
totally.
The colors and
everything. It was different, and she came, and people really love. She was also asking for creation. She was wearing also like capes, and she asked to put brush by the symbols of she loves, for example, the how we say in English, I was thinking in French, du bleu, I think it's because I was talking in French all day. With brooch wearing that on the clothes. So that was something also that she loves. So that
grains,
was what I was
dressed
with.
And
with only all the jewelry pieces. So that's something that was.
She was quite extravagant. I wonder
very
how
much.
the monarchy in Europe thought about her.
Yes, because for them, he was an emperor.
Yeah.
She was like House Franchomet. So for them, it was somebody. Yes. So this is something that he himself declares as emperor. So she was the imperatrice.
Yeah.
But she.
Well, it's a different era.
Yes,
in
it's
France.
A different era, totally. Yeah, for the court, that was something
more,
maybe.
When Napoleon saw himself as an emperor,
yes.
And France was an empire,
yes.
And it was quite political, I suppose.
Yes, totally. Yeah. So that was something different. As we are talking about Napoleon, something that is very interesting, that Napoleon has an épée, and when he said he was prone himself as emperor, they create a sable, like una espada.
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 Sword.
Where he has an amazing diamond, the name was the Regent Diamond, that was almost 400 carat, and it was this cut. So this collection that was made, this regent, by Nitot, that it was the first creator of jewelry from Chomet, that was now at the Louvre. So you can see the inspiration in this part of this regent, that is the kind of cut of cushion cut. Mm-hmm. So you can see in this part of the exhibition.
This is definitely a different era.
Yes,
like
totally.
When France was an empire.
And
Napoleon thought of himself as an emperor.
Can you imagine
how extravagant that was, having a sword with diamonds and everything.
Yes, totally. And Napoleon also has his own symbols. So Napoleon, for example, was also a client from Chomet as her wife, Josephine. But he loves the bee symbol. So Chomet also has a collection. The name is Be My Love, as a game of bee.
Okay.
And some part of this benefits go to the bee association.